Lovell.
Playing conditions, and I feel that it's changed in favor of Lisa Jarb at Open. Each side now for Lucy Chap. Can play it. So the defensive Lucy Chap can match down be at the net. A lot of power. The Malaysian physically strong player, and I feel that. To me, he seems like the best bet to take the title here in the Sudirman Cup. He won his men's single against Indonesia, whom Malaysia defeated in the semi-final. A fantastic match that could have gone either way. And lost first round in Paris too. None other than Loken Yu, the one he had to give a go against was his opponent of today, the Toyota Thailand Open, didn't practice. Lost all matches in the group stage of the World Tour Finals. Got to the semi-final of Swiss Open. Get things going in Thomas and Sudirman Cup, pretty uneventful. And then lost twice. Great, great opportunity, 19 all in the decider against the water. That's well played, what a rally! And he's 2 points ahead going into the mid-game. That's a beautiful shot. Get it back cross, but great shot by Lucy Chap. We can to take these chances and hope for this result. There's some easy mistakes. And that, good kill, good kill, excellent. Deception, wow. First win in 4 years, hasn't won a tournament in 4 years. Good defense. Oh, he missed a couple of those. Fantastic play. That's amazing, Rally. Treated to by too much for Shrikant. Compared to yesterday, it hasn't been that much of a physical battle. The correct length on it, otherwise there's a risk that Nishijima might intercept. India. Missed it for the outcome of this match. And the margin for those kind of Oi. A little bit more focused. Sensing that he's playing. Oi, that's a beauty. It's going wide. Plays back. Oi, he plays back. We get these pictures from the net camera because it seems that it's everything is tight, but that's not always the case. Oh, that's a good deception. Fantastic beauty. Two match points. Good defense. Fantastic retrieval, Piper. It's gone long. No. Nice chance. And he's done it. Nisuja. And he's exhausted.